you for a while now. When he leaves me, he wears a smile now. As soon as he's away from me, in your arms is where he wants to be. But you're the one he rushes home to. You're the one he gave his name to. I never see his face in the early morning light. You have his mornings, his daytimes, and sometimes I have his night. That he believes in me. And when I'm in his arms, oh, he swears there's no one else. Is he deceiving me? Or am I deceiving myself?
Reba, come here. Take a look at this.
Like
we
it?
Got, yeah. We got video playback here. Let's roll it. Here, take a look. Look. Boom! There it goes, huh? You like it? You're dead. You're dead. Terrific. That was great. Great. Really good. Very good. Okay, I think we got this. We're okay. We should.
I just can't believe it. I mean, fancy Ray Baker riding in my cab. It's some kind of weather we're having, ain't it fancy? I'll tell you what, I've seen every movie you've ever made, and my wife Louise, she's got every record you ever made. Fancy Ray Baker, my goodness. You know, I really didn't know you was from this area, but I'll tell you what, I think
fancy.
You are the most famous person to ever come from these parts.
Fancy.
But you just passing through, you're gonna stay for a while.
No, I'm sorry, what'd you say?
I said, are you just passing through, or you gonna stay for a while?
No, I'm just passing through.
Louise is not gonna believe this. Fancy Ray Baker in my cab. You know, you might want me to wait. This ain't necessarily the best neighborhood.
No, I'll be a while.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I won't even keep the meter running.
Okay, thanks.
In a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here she wants chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here she wants chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. Looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have what it's up to you, now don't let me down. Now your mama's gonna lift you uptown. Well, that was the last time I saw my mama, and I left that rickety shack. Welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in and off the streets. 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you were.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't been mad. Now, in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites. They call me bad. And criticize Mama for turning me out, no matter how little we've had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Oh, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you
okay, Mama, I understand.
Well, and I guess you did.
conversation to something deeper than the weather. I can feel you all but shutting down. And when I need an explanation for the silence, you just tell me you don't wanna talk about it now. What you're not saying is coming in loud and clear. We're at a crossroads here. If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose. If I'm not that arrow to the heart of you. If you don't get drunk on my kiss. If you think you can do better than this, then I guess we're done. Let's not drag this on. Consider me. Like a window or an ocean, there is nothing I've ever tried to hide. So when you leave me not knowing where you're going, I start thinking that we're looking at goodbye. How about a strong shot of honesty? Don't you owe that to me? If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose.
So much misery. I will not break the way you did. You felt so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far. Because of you, I never strayed too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't. I know that's weakness in your eyes. I'm forced to fake a smile, a laugh every day of my life. My heart can't possibly break when it wasn't leaving. from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you, I find it hard to trust. Because of you. Mm-hmm. Because of you.
See you.
beautiful. Reba, come here. Take a look at this.
Like
we
it?
Got, yeah, we got video playback here. Let's roll it. Here, take a look. Look. Boom! There it goes, huh? You like it? You're dead. Terrific. That was great. Really good. Very good. Okay, I think we got this. We're okay. We should,
I just can't believe it. I mean, fancy Ray Baker riding in my cab. It's some kind of weather we're having, ain't it, fancy? I'll tell you what, I've seen every movie you've ever made, and my wife Louise, she's got every record you ever made. Fancy Ray Baker, my goodness. You know, I really didn't know you was from this area. But I'll tell you what, I think
fancy.
You are the most famous person to ever come from these parts.
Fancy.
But you just passing through, you're gonna stay for a while.
No, I'm sorry, what'd you say?
I said, are you just passing through, or are you gonna stay for a while?
No, I'm just passing through.
Louise is not gonna believe this. Fancy Ray Baker in my cab. You know, you might want me to wait. This ain't necessarily the best neighborhood.
No, I'll be a while.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I won't even keep the meter running.
Okay, thanks.
In a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and then she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my ear. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. Looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. But if you won't have it, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, now your mama's gonna move you uptown. Well, that was the last time I saw my mama, and I left that rickety shack. Welfare people came and took the baby, Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in and off the streets. 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you were.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't been mad.
She ain't been mad.
self-righteous. Hypocrites, they call me bad. And criticize mama for turning me out, no matter how little we had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing.
Okay, Mama, I understand.
Well, and I guess you did.
To something deeper than the weather, I can feel you all but shutting down. And when I need an explanation for the silence, you just tell me you don't wanna talk about it now. What you're not saying is coming in loud and clear. We're at a crossroads here. If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose. Like a window or an ocean, there is nothing I've ever tried to hide. So when you leave me not knowing where you're going, I start thinking that we're looking at goodbye. How about a strong shot of honesty? Don't you owe that to me? If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose.
Consider me gone. Just consider me gone.
the same mistakes that you did. I will not let myself cause my heart so much misery. I will not break the way you did, you felt so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far. Because of you, I never strayed too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you, I find it hard to trust not only me, but everyone around me. Because of you, I am afraid.
I lose my way, and it's not too long before you point it out. I cannot cry, because I know that's weakness in your eyes. I'm forced to fake a smile, a laugh, every day of my life. My heart can't possibly break when it was leaving home to start with.
Because of you, I never strayed too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt.
Because of you, I find it hard to trust not only me, but everyone around me.
Because of you, I am afraid.
I watched you die, I heard you cry every night in your sleep. I was so young, you should have known better than to lean on me. You never thought of anyone else, you just saw your fate.
And now I cry in the middle of the night for that same damn pain.
Because of you, I'll never stray too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt.
Because of you, I find it hard to trust not only me, but everyone around me.
Because of you,
because of you. Because of you.
I just can't believe it. I mean, fancy Ray Baker riding in my cab. It's some kind of weather we're having, ain't it, fancy? I'll tell you what, I've seen every movie you've ever made, and my wife Louise, she's got every record you ever made. Fancy Ray Baker, my goodness. You know, I really didn't know you was from this area. But I'll tell you what, I think
fancy.
You are the most famous person to ever come from these parts.
Fancy.
But you just passed through, you're going to stay for a while.
No, I'm sorry, what'd you say?
I said, are you just passing through, or you going to stay for a while?
No, I'm just passing through.
Louise is not going to believe this. Fancy Ray Baker in my cab. You know, you might want me to wait. This ain't necessarily the best neighborhood.
No, I'll be a while.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I won't even keep the meter running.
Okay, thanks.
Summer I turned 18. When
lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and then she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my ear. It was red velvet trimming and it fitting me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paw's runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have it, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, now your mama's gonna move you up. People came and took the baby, Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in and off the streets. 1 week later I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you were.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't been mad.
She ain't been mad.
Now in this world there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites, they call me bad. And criticize Mama for turning me out, no matter how little we've had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Oh, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have it, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, hon, your mama's gonna move you uptown.
Okay, Mama. I understand.
Well, I guess you did.